Good evening, Mesquite ISD. Today, it is July the 10th, and here's a Rivera board recap from the board meeting we just finished. And we had a few appointments tonight, so I'm going to try to address them in order. We appointed Brandon Musgrove as Director of Data Management. Brandon has been with us for a while. He's got 17 years in education, started as a seventh grade math teacher in Carrollton's Farmers Branch. And in 2009, he came to Mesquite ISD to teach eighth grade math at AC New, and also did a little bit of AVID coordinating, and now he's serving as a director of data management. The next one is our assistant director for transportation, Liz Allen Ospino. Lynn has got a master's of science in management from Starve University in 2022, and she's coming to us from Dallas as a transportation supervisor, and so we're excited to have Liz join the Mesquite ISD family. The next one we have is Coordinator of Contracts and Special Procurement, and Mr. Caleb Poppy will be taking that role. Mr. Poppy has been in education for 15 years and he's coming to us from Cedar Hill ISD when he's been holding a similar role. We're excited to welcome Mr. Poppy to Mesquite ISD. The next one is Julia Grain Chapman. She's going to be the coordinator of elementary math. We're excited to have Ms. Grain Chapman as the elementary math coordinator. She's been with us for 15 years, so she is a Mesquite ISD member already, and we congratulate her role. Our next appointments that go to assistant principals at various campuses. So I'm going to go fairly quickly. Rodney Badgley, assistant principal of Horn High School. He's had 23 years in a field of education. We're excited to have Rodney joining us from, I believe, is Woolley going into Horn High School. Our next assistant principal is Baron Jones. He's going to be also at Horn High School. Baron has completed 13 years in the field of education. He began teaching in a Khan Academy in Dallas, and we're excited to have him join us as an assistant principal at Horn High School. The next appointee is Shaniqua Wallace. She's going to be the assistant principal at Horn High School. Shaniqua has 17 years in the field of education, and we're excited to have her also join us. Our next assistant principal serving as registrar is going to be Kristen DeRocha at West Mesquite High School. She has 8 years in the field of education. She started her career in Dallas, and last spot she was at was at, I believe it was Vanguard High School as a math teacher. So we're excited to move her from Vanguard to West Mesquite. Our next assistant principal, which was named last board meeting but could not attend, was Rita Brobin, assistant principal at Beasley, has 8 years in public education. We're excited to have Rita join us and contribute to the Beasley culture. Deidre Lester, assistant principal at Cross Elementary. She's completed 14 years in the field of education. And I know that people know her in Mesquite because she's one of our own and all the campuses that she's contributed at. Our next assistant principal is Nicole Donnell, assistant principal at Galloway Elementary. Nicole has 10 years in the field of education, and we're excited to, she began teaching at Hamby, and then she transitioned as an instructional coach at Hamby, I believe is in 2021. We're excited to move her to Galloway as the assistant principal. The next one coming to us from Dallas is Jasenia Molina. She's going to be joining as assistant principal of Henry Elementary. She has 24 years of experience, and she has assistant principal experience outside of the district. So we're excited to have her bring those years of experience into the Mesquite ISD culture. Genevieve Juarez is our next assistant principal from Motley Elementary. She has 21 years in the field of education. She started her career in Dallas, where she had several roles. She was a fifth grade teacher at Hamby, and the last stop was she actually served as an LRS for Kennedy Elementary. So we're excited to have Genevieve Juarez join us as full-time assistant principal at Motley Elementary. Our next assistant principal is Mandy Cassie. She has 23 years of experience in the field of education. She began teaching math, her career as a teacher in Garden City Unified School District. She's taught at Tulsa, and she's been an instructional specialist in the last couple of years in Florence Elementary. Our last assistant principal is Christy Carter. She'd be joining the Rutherford family, as she has 20 years of experience in the field of education. And she actually is coming from Rutherford as a campus intervention specialist. So those are the appointees for tonight. We're excited to welcome them into their new role or the district. Welcome to Mesquite. Then we had a music report by Mr. Stringer, where he outlined all the amazing things that are happening in our music program in Mesquite ISD. We had a report by Dr. Fineglass on the strategic roadmap. We are approaching our last year as we prepare to build our 5-year strategic plan. And so she did set out some, spotlighted some benchmarks and some priorities we're moving into the next year. And then we approved on the construction and property, the easement for the McKenzie property. It was a short meeting, but it was a very, very productive meeting. So thank you, everybody, for listening. As we say in Mesquite, excellent as always. And this concludes the report for tonight.